Well, now some schools in southern Arizona like Saguaro High School and Solange Tom Elementary are already using similar security cameras. Sunnyside School District says they have installed 12 new cameras across the district. We reached out to our school districts to see what kind of security they're using. We have not yet heard back. Tomorrow, State Superintendent Tom Horn will be holding a school safety task force meeting to help make schools in our state safer.